there were lots of challenges. For me personally, it was the cerebral aspect of things. You know, singing and dancing is something that I, you know, grew up doing, and that's kind of my comfort zone, really. You know, getting my head around the language and very simply the dialogue used. There were lots of words I didn't actually know, you know, and sort of Google was my friend for the first couple of weeks. And then, but Patrick and Tom Stoppard have just been so patient and, you know, very, Patrick's was so brilliant and so open about kind of going, you know, well, I don't actually understand everything, so let's kind of figure it out together. So, you know, it's one of those things.
What makes particularly Tom such a very special performer?
He's so brilliant on so many levels. He's become a very dear friend, but on top of that, he's incredibly playful, and that never stopped. And what was really interesting was going back into rehearsals, was kind of watching him, rather than having someone that kind of locked down a performance and was safe in that. You know, he was as playful in the re-rehearsing of the 5 days that we had as he was the first time round, and that was incredibly, I think, liberating and encouraging for everyone else to kind of just go, that's what this is about. It's about fun and playfulness.